Robert Smalls was a former slave who made a daring escape to freedom by commandeering a Confederate ship. Smalls is noted as a sea captain and politician elected to the House of Representatives.